news of this is obviously going to spread. This is something, do you think people have ever even really thought about this as a concern? Do they take precautions? Is there normally any concern?
Well, there was certainly a lot of security here for the Boston Marathon. Lots of police officers along the way, lots of uniformed military personnel. I would say that the finish line near Boston Public Library, as you said, is one of the most secure areas of the